foolish, be prepared to be wowed by the great escapini. Yes, this week I will take a normal household item and turn it into a horrible trap of death. Yes, you may have seen this item before, but now I've learned a new incredible trick. I have contacted the HMEAA, the Hall of Masters of Escape Association. Now, this week, only I and I alone have obtained the secrets once held by the ancients for thousands of years on how to escape this trap of death.
And ask for forgiveness and do whatever you can to try to make that right.